see the rain falling from the sky, blowing in the wind. I wonder how do pearl drops fall on the maple tree, small and bare alone in my front yard. Who could put them there during such a storm? Who could make them stay until the dawn? Could it be by chance that these droplets cling? Nature is amazing, is it not? Some will say that God causes rain to fall on the just and unjust. I have heard it is hard to know when we cannot see.